Hello friends, hope you're doing good. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can open on-screen keyboard in your Windows laptop or computer by using run command. So first of all, go to start button and right click here. Now you can see run. Click here to open run. And there is another way for run. Click on window button from your keyboard and R button, R for Romeo. Now you can see run is open. Now type here OSK and click here OK. Now you can see your on-screen keyboard is now open.